are quite prepared to die. Well, it looks like we're in for nasty weather.